musician you see before you has been practicing these pieces and honing your skills since the beginning of the school year, working to ensure that you have the best experience possible. Their effort, hard work, and dedication is what brings us together today. Out of respect for both these musicians and your fellow audience members, we ask that you kindly silence your cell phones as we strive to provide you the best experience we can. My name is Mary Faye from the Brebeuf Jesuit Class of 2017, and I will be your MC for Science Tonight. This spring, our students have the opportunity to spend a couple of days working with Bill Allen, also known as the Music Gorilla. A detailed bio of Dr. Allen can be found in your program, but his passion and love for music, education, and for young people has taken him to small-town high schools, universities, and schools all over the world. Here to kick off tonight's program, leading our Colorado Orchestra, is the Music Gorilla himself, Dr. Milt Allen.
Recordings of tonight's performance are available through our wonderful videographer, Rick Huff. You can find order forms in the lobby after the performance. All performances from this year are also available for order. Please include the title of the concert from which you would like a recording on your order form. Recordings of past performances, stretching all the way back to 2015, are also available in the lobby for half price only while supplies last. And our brand new vinyl clings may be purchased for $5 at the table in the lobby. These high quality clings can be peeled and stuck up to four different times and are a wonderful addition to any laptop, window, instrument case, steering wheel, or forehead. Italian composer, violinist, and mandolinist Vittorio Monti composed Chardas in 1904. It is a well-known folkloric piece for solo violin and orchestra based on a Hungarian sardas, a traditional folk dance. Please welcome our soloist, senior Christian DeLampa. Students completing their first full year in Camerata or Chamber Orchestra receive a varsity letter. Please stand when your name is called to be recognized. Your letter will be given to you at a later time. Students receiving a letter for orchestra are Numer Afzal, Harmony Hicks, Molly Knight, Lexi Parkins, Brittany Ramos, Veronica Salama, Sophia Pruitt, Alexis Dillard, Olivia Weintraut, Ben Hopper, Niels Kasperson, Nia Hayat Al-Dosugi, Ali Foster, and Eli Franklin. Students who have received a varsity letter and are completing subsequent years in Camerata or Chamber Orchestra receive a service bar pin. These students are Aidan Harton, Sohaib Afzal, Nadine Templeton, David Hopper, Jacob Salido, Corinne Hayes, Ivy Gallagher, Aidan Hinrichs, and Francisco Torres. Here to present our awards throughout the evening, please welcome to the stage Brebeuf Jesuit Principal, Mr. Greg Van Slambrook. The National School Orchestra Award is the counterpart to the Sousa Band Award, which recognizes excellence in playing and contributions to the orchestral ensemble. This award is voted on by all members of the Chamber Orchestra and Camerata Orchestra. This year's National School Orchestra Award goes to Christian DeLumba. Director's Awards are chosen by members of the Performing Arts faculty to recognize musical excellence, leadership, and dedication to the performing arts. The Director's Award for the orchestra goes to Nadine Templeton. Mozart's 41st Symphony, written in 1788, was his last before his death in 1791 at the age of only 35. It is hard to imagine how someone so young in such a short span of time could have had such a massive and lasting impact on the world of music. Tonight, our Camerata and Chamber Orchestras present to you Grussell's arrangement of the finale for Mozart's 41st Symphony.
Thank you.
During tonight's intermission, please enjoy the refreshments and place a bid in the silent auction. The artwork being auctioned is by Rwandan artist Pacifique, a survivor of the Rwandan genocide and former street child. Proceeds from the auction and any donations made will assist the Music Gorilla in taking music education to Zambia, Haiti, Rwanda, and other parts of the world. Now, please welcome to the stage Dr. Milt Allen and the Brebeuf Jesuit Wind Ensemble. La Cathedrale Englutie, translated the Engulfed Cathedral, or the Sunken Cathedral, is one of Claude Debussy's most well-known works for solo piano. The piece depicts a legend from Brittany in France, in which a grand cathedral is submerged into the sea to punish the people for their sins. Each morning at sunrise, the townspeople watch as the cathedral rises from the water, just long enough to display its splendor for the longing townspeople, and then sinks slowly back into the depths of the ocean.
Thank you.
Students completing their first full year in wind ensemble receive a varsity letter for band. Please stand where you are when your name is called. Your letter will be given to you at a later date. Students receiving letters for band are Morgan Williamson, Joseph Gripsinski, Joe Cahy, Liam Walsh, Andrew Dukanich, Derek King, Isaiah Allender, Sam Nyer, Eli Nyer, and Will Woodhouse. Each student in percussion ensemble this year receives a percussion letter. Again, please stand when your name is called. Jack Joyce, Jack Martindale, Owen Mercer, Sean Mishra, Andrew Perkle, Aaron Terry, and Stephen Terry. Students who have already received a varsity letter and are completing subsequent years of wind ensemble receive a service bar pin. These students are Kaylin Coleman, Nikita Ra, Gabriella Lewis, Liam Murphy, Jesse Singh, Greg Coleman, Logan Murray, Quinn Simmons, Sophie Weber, Emily Wren, Luke Mora, and Robbie Sheffield. And now, back to present our awards for band, please welcome to the stage Brebeuf Jesuit Principal, Mr. Greg Van Slambrook. Introduced in 1955, the John Philip Sousa Band Award recognized the superior musicianship and outstanding dedication. It was created with the approval of Helen Sousa Albert and Priscilla Sousa, daughters of the famous composer and bandmaster. This award is voted on by members of the Wind Ensemble. This year's John Philip Sousa Award winner is Greg Coleman. The Director's Awards are chosen by members of the Performing Arts faculty to recognize musical excellence, leadership, and dedication to the performing arts. The Director's Award for Band goes to Elise Kleinstiver. The Drumstick Award recognizes musical excellence, leadership, and dedication to the percussive arts. The first ever recipient of the Drumstick Award is Stephen Terry. And now, for our final selection tonight before intermission, excerpts from Igor Stravinsky's The Firebird.
Thank you.
this time, we will be taking a brief 15-minute information. Intermission. Please enjoy the reception in the lobby, and we'll see you back here shortly. And now, kicking off the second half of our performance, please welcome to the stage Brebeuf Jesuit Senior Nady Templeton, who will be playing Intermezzo in A Major by Brahms.
Thank you.
Andrew Filson is a graduate of Butler University and is currently pursuing a doctorate in composition from the University of Hawaii. Filson was commissioned by the Brebeuf Chamber Orchestra and Performing Arts Society to compose a work using 3D printed violins, which were produced by Brebeuf's own Michael Clauser and decorated by members of our own chamber orchestra. In the score, the composer writes, "As a Midwesterner currently living on an island in the Pacific, one of the things I miss most is the changing of seasons. Here in Hawaii, the weather is largely unchanging, and living in a constant state of perfect season is something to which I am unaccustomed. When the commissioning of this piece was first discussed, I was missing the autumn season back home in Indiana. Consequently, the character of this piece is meant to illustrate the cool breezes, wistful atmosphere, and excitement I generally experience during this time of year. Ladies and gentlemen, with special guest pianist and composer Andrew Filson, I present to you the world premiere of Chasing Autumn."
Thank you.
performance of each year, we recognize our graduating seniors with a plaque, thanking them for their dedication and contribution to the performing arts at Brebeuf Jesuit. Here today to present the plaques, please welcome to the stage Brebeuf Jesuit Principal, Mr. Greg Van Slambrook. Seniors, please come forward to receive your plaque when your name is called. Niels Kasperson. Niels is a graduate of IPS School 84. He will be continuing on to the University of Notre Dame to, in his own words, swag hard. He would like to thank Mom and Pa as well as Mr. Lee. Greg Coleman. Greg is a graduate of Northview Middle School and will attend Howard University, majoring in Journalism and Mass Communications. He is the fifth and final child to graduate from Brebeuf in the Coleman legacy. Greg is the son of his mother, Paula Ingram, a past two-term member of the Brebeuf Board of Trustees, and father, Gregory Howard Coleman, past two-term member of the Brebeuf Board of Trustees and a 1978 Brebeuf alum. Greg is a four-year football player and two-year varsity letterman, a three-year letterman of the track and field team, a member of the Black Student Union and Student Council, as well as the trumpet section leader. Greg would like to thank God for the opportunities he has had and his four sisters and parents for supporting him through his accomplishments. Kaylin Coleman. Kaylin Coleman is a graduate of Northview Middle School and will be attending Howard University, majoring in fashion merchandising, design, and business management with a focus in entrepreneurship. While at Brebeuf, Kaylin has been a member of the National Honor Society, an admissions ambassador, president of the Black Student Union, president and co-founder of the Pre-Law Club, a member of the student athletic leadership and varsity track teams, and the oboe section leader. Christian DeLumba. Christian attended Our Lady of Mount Carmel and will attend Indiana University, majoring in business and science. He would like to thank his supportive family, his violin teacher, Hua, and Mr. Lee. Karina Demetra. Karina is a graduate of Carmel Middle School and will attend Indiana University, majoring in biochemistry pre-med. She would like to thank Mr. Steve Horniman and Mr. Lee for helping her grow musically, and her parents for supporting her for the past 4 years of orchestra. Nia Haya Eldesugi. Nia Haya attended New Augusta Public Academy and will attend Xavier University of Louisiana, majoring in neuroscience. Aiden Harding. Aiden is a graduate of the Oaks Academy and will attend Purdue University, majoring in mathematics and statistics. Aiden is not with us this evening due to a baseball game, but we love him anyway. Corinne Hayes. Corinne attended the Orchard School and will attend the University of Notre Dame, majoring in pre-health and gender studies. She is a four-year varsity swimmer and a captain during her senior year, and a four-year recipient of class honors. Corinne has been a cellist in the Brebeuf Orchestra for 4 years. She is a two-year and founding member of the Brebeuf Chamber Orchestra. She would like to thank her fellow seniors and chamber loves. I love making music with you all. Seeing you is my favorite part of the day. Corinne would also like to thank her parents for supporting her and attending every concert, no matter how big or small. She says, "I love you both the most." Christina Kelly. Christina attended Creekside Middle School and will be attending Purdue University to major in speech-language pathology. She has been a member of the National Honor Society, the president of Students Taking Responsibility Against Poverty Club, a junior board member of the Joseph Maley Foundation, and a peer mentor at Nora Elementary. Christina also served as manager of the Brebeuf football team for 2 years. Elise Kleinstever. Elise attended Mount Vernon Middle School and will attend Purdue University, where she has received a presidential scholarship and will major in engineering. Elise has participated in National Honor Society, Ignatian Scholars, and has received class honors each semester at Brebeuf. As a musician, she received both the freshman and sophomore awards for band and has been a member of the New World Youth Symphony Orchestra. Elise was also a member of the cross country and bowling teams. Mimi McGee. Mimi attended Clay Middle School and will attend the University of Chicago. She would like to thank her family, friends, and Mr. Lee for their support. Jack Martindale. Jack attended Our Lady of Mount Carmel. He has been in Boy Scout since fifth grade and obtained the rank of Eagle Scout this year, building a trail between Peyton Manning Children's Hospital and the St. Vincent House as his Eagle project. He plans to write his first book next year before entering college to major in English and creative writing. Lucas Mora. Lucas is a graduate of Chapel Hill's 7th and 8th grade center and will attend Indiana University majoring in exercise science. Nadine Templeton. Nadine attended Football Middle School in Arcadia, Foothills Middle School in Arcadia, California, before moving all the way to Indianapolis, specifically to play in Mr. Lee's orchestra. Well, that's not exactly true, but we are all glad that she is here. Nadine will attend Indiana University. In addition to Brebeuf Chamber Orchestra, Nadine has participated in the Indiana All-State Orchestra, Indianapolis Symphony Side-by-Side Orchestra Program, Honor Orchestra of America, and New World Youth Symphony Orchestra. She has also studied piano for 12 years and has won awards in state and regional piano competitions. Nadine would like to thank her parents and siblings for putting up with her nonstop practicing at home, taking her to lessons and rehearsals, and attending all of her performances. She would also like to thank her violin and piano teachers, various orchestra directors, the Brebeuf Performing Arts Department, Mr. Lee, and her chamber orchestra pals. And last, but not least, Stephen Terry. Stephen attended Carmel Middle School and will attend Villanova University, majoring in liberal arts. Among his many accomplishments, his most prized and cherished honor is that he placed an impressive 2nd out of 7 fierce competitors in the biannual percussion ensemble Mario Kart tournament. Seniors, we thank you for your contribution to the arts and for the impact you have had at Brebeuf. There is beauty in the world that would not have been had you failed to pursue and cultivate your God-given abilities. We wish you all the best, and we ask that you remember where you have come from and know that we are always here for you. Ladies and gentlemen, please join me in congratulating and thanking our seniors.
our chamber orchestra also has a gift for you.
Thank you.